My name is Issey, and I am an animator, and we're here at the Dell EMC booth doing a demo on the Dell Canvas. We're doing a traditional animation demo from start to finish. So the first thing you notice is the 4K 27-inch display, which enables you not only to work with high-quality imagery if you're doing video or animation or 3D modeling, but also gives you screen real estate, which means that you can multitask, either go in and zoom in and see all the detail that you need to see, or have different software at the same running at the same time. So the Dell Canvas has touch capabilities as well as pen capabilities. For creative professionals who are either in a startup environment working on product design, or you're in an agency or a studio working on 3D modeling, it adapts to whatever digital content creation you need to do. The device has been designed to be very intuitive. So I had students, it was the first time they had seen a pen display as well as used animating software, and it just took them just a few seconds to touch, use the pen here and there, and they started animating. And they were amazed at how easy it was to use such a device. The pen that the Dell Canvas comes with has very high levels of pressure sensitivity. When you use pen with paper, this is very similar. It's very intuitive in that way. But it also comes with tools like the Totem, which enables you to customize and add shortcuts. So a lot of people doing hand-drawn animation or digital art use the undo button a lot, for example. But there are people who might want to be more creative with it, use their brush, change the brush size as they're drawing, or change the color as they're drawing. And so people who would like to get more creative and develop functions with the device would be able to. So I no longer even think about what I'm using, what I'm interacting with. It's really about creating.